An astounding dimension of Michael's character was revealed when he recounted a terrifying memory from his life as a baby in Africa. Every day in Africa, logging and poaching threatened gorilla survival. It seems likely that during a poaching raid, Michael witnessed his mother being murdered and butchered for meat. It is with shocking regularity that entire family groups are killed for food. This infant chimpanzee was spared, but his parents were not. When asked about his mother, Michael told Penny a very disturbing story. He signed Noise, Trouble, and Cut Neck. Penny believes he was describing how he became a captive gorilla. The Gorilla Foundation hopes that by sharing Michael's story and by raising awareness about how thousands of great apes are hunted and killed each year, the tragedy that made Michael an orphan might stop. There is no way to know the exact impact this memory has had on Michael, but Penny believes it has shaped his personality.
Michael is just a totally different individual. He is very, very sensitive, very artistic. He is fond of classical music, and he paints beautifully.